Well, the LZR is light therapy and the MagnaWave is pulsed magnetic therapy. Well, from the standpoint of what's different, it just stimulates the tissue in a little different manner. And so if we want some heat to the area, MagnaWave does not provide heat. The light therapy has always been very beneficial. So to use the two of them in concert, that's the deal. And to be able to get the best bang for the buck. You know, you do that with various medications. You strain your back, they give you a muscle relaxant, and they give you something for the pain. And so you're just using two things together to deal with one indication. And so it's not that it is different because one's light and the other is magnetic or pulsed magnetic fields. And so that's the difference in the two, but used in concert, we've seen great success utilizing the two together.